Pleasure Dream Soaps, guys. I am Julie, the soap maker on this channel. And I am coming on here before you get to actually watch me make the soap today to show you the stone that it is inspired by. This soap is inspired by the stone malachite. This is a stone that I wore for almost 2 years until it broke. Maybe it was about 2 months ago, I think. I accidentally washed it and dried it and it broke in half. But this stone is special because it's a stone that I brought January 5th, 2019. So it was like one of my go-to stones I would wear because it was very calming and it kept me balanced and I was able to focus just on soap making. So it kind of helped me. So I made a soap. Let me give you the close-up. See those pretty greens? I also used to wear jewelry, hair jewelry. So in order to get the greens that I wanted, I did not have any micas, so I had to think about it. And so I mixed up some colors, and I know I showed in this video, but I'm not talking during this video, so I want to show you what I used. Now for one of the colors, for the lighter green, I use, is that right? I use Crafter's Choice Neon Bright Green and Neon Blue Disco in equal parts. So a half a teaspoon each. And that's how I got that. And to get the other green, I used those same two colors, but I added in some black mica, which made it the darker green. So if you guys do not have a kind of wintry green at home, those are the two that you can use to make your green. Even if you don't have neon, you can try just a green and a blue to get the green that you're looking for. I think yellow, but you can play around with it. I would say play around with it. So that is what I wanted to show you because I know I didn't, because I'm not talking, I don't really go into a lot of detail on this soap, but this is a birthday release soap, which will be released January 5th, along with the Phoenix Rising, which was also one of the first stones. It was actually a gift from my son, January 5th, 2019. So I got two stones that day. I got the malachite and I got a stone that was called the Phoenix Rising. So apparently that Dream Inspire soap just came right around the time that my son had brought me the Phoenix Rising stone. So that is the backstory. I hope you guys enjoy the video. Do not forget to subscribe and hit the thumbs up, you know. Hit the thumbs up if you actually like the video. And you can also hit the notification bell so that you can be notified when I post something new, guys. And thank you guys for tuning in. Because if you're watching this whole thing right here, you're tuning in. So thank you and enjoy the video.
Your vegetable.
Your vegetable.
Your vegetable.
Do I hate you?